When you're dealing with a client, he or she may think they know what they want. They come in with a preconceived notion. It may be what they're doing is too big, maybe it's too smaller, but it depends on where they're at. If you fit your product to what the needs of that person is going to be, a lot of times it's going to shock them how good it turns out.